Hello everyone and welcome to another video where today we're going to be playing Mario Maker 2 with a special guest, G Boogie. And let's start. There. So I am picking the walls and I am Luigi. The color rooms. I think this is my second Mario Maker 2 online video. Hard. I completely forgot how to grab people. I haven't played this course in a while. He just killed me! Isn't that cool, bro? Oh god, so much yellow. Oh my god, I hate these bouncing donut things. I think I forgot their name. As I die. I'm gonna grab that mushroom. Okay. Now I'm just gonna go over here. Yes! We did it! Yay. Here, we did it. Let's see. We'll just go with normal levels. Alright. I am Luigi again. Wait, he has an S plus shirt? Does he have S plus on multiplayer versus? Oh no. It's like Blade-Blades! That's a hard lull. Alright, let's do it again. Could you imagine if we got, like, the same level again? That would be insane. Like, there's... like a million normal courses in the game, with new ones coming out to every second. It's just not unlikely. It's unlikely to get the same course again. Okay, I guess two pipes. He just died! Oh, so I guess the fastest one. Oh, it's over. Oh wait, I was Luigi again. Let's draw now. Hopefully I'm Mario this time. Yes, I'm Mario. Mario and Luigi. What Goes Up by Doomsday. What Goes Up? Ain't Mario Bros? What? I guess it's a multiplayer versus level. Yeah, I think it's a multiplayer versus level. It is definitely a multiplayer versus level. You see, I like these little claw thingies. But when there's a lot of them, then I just don't like it. Oh, it's platforms. We actually got a platformer, ladies and gents. Wait, he got a key? And I'm struggling. Oh crap! I see the key. The key is right there. Oh, I finally got it! I think that means he's at the end. I gotta be quick. Yep, he's at the end. And I finally got the key. You see, I finally get the key, and then he just beats the level. That was a long one. And the platforming was tricky. I don't know why I'm silent. Maybe we'll do one more. I don't know if he knows that how many we're doing. I don't even know how many I'm doing. Alright, Super Mario Bros. 3 World 1 Medley. It said single player, multiplayer versus. So what? Oh, I finally figure out how to throw people. No. Dude. He just killed himself! No! We got ourselves tricky level. What's next? What? How did I lose him? Okay, we gotta be careful here. Alright, go in the pipe, and I finished the level! Nice work. Alright, one more. We're gonna do one more. I know I'm silent for like that whole video, that whole level. But I was concentrating. It's not really World 1 medley because, well, when I think of medley, I think of a level, music level. And that was, it didn't even have the castle. Thanks, Ouija. Ah, crap! Doop, 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 doop. Ding, ding, bobbing. Ding, 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 ding. You see, that's why I step. Oh, come on. Oh my God. You see, I did make a video with Boogie once. I don't know when I call him G Boogie or just Boogie. It was a Smash Bros video, but he uploaded to his channel and I didn't upload it to mine because I didn't know we were recording. Okay. Okay, let's try this. Okay, dude. Let's try this. Okay, bounce. Dude. Hey, dude, wait for me. Okay, and I guess that's it for the video.